It's a good thing both of us didn't have a shotgun equipped.
Oh, good. I can't wait to watch this again. Maybe like three times. I don't think you can switch off your weapon either.
Nope.
Is there a problem that we keep taking the same sides as each other?
Maybe. Ooh. Beast with two friends. Oh, two friends.
We gotta go.
Wow.
Wow, this is fucking bad. I can't see enemies for 90% of this back-to-back because they're all behind, like, walls. But then when I'm like, oh, I'll get him. Oh, my angle, I can't see him in. Can you see him in your... Oh, no, you can't. Oh, but he can see me. So, you know, this is fine. I'm sure it won't impact the game on hard difficulty where bullets do more damage at all. And I love this cutscene. I just want to watch it 12 times.
Well, this is number 3.
Shot up from back.
There's behind us. Oh.
We failed this.
Shit, guys, I need some help.
I'm super dead.
No, we got you. One, fun. Oh my
fuck, are you kidding?
I almost had you.
When you're being pulled, there should be no time limit.
Yeah.
Like, that means your teammate got you. Yeah. He got you, you're fine.
Yeah, you're gonna make it, fam. Alright, so this is number 4.
Yeah, great. And we fucked that up too still somehow. Because, like, I don't know how to fucking divvy it up to make it so that we work. Or that it works. Cause like we're already fucking close to death the moment we start. Apparently shotguns are so incredibly fucking slow to shoot. Guy literally in front of us. There's no one else with the rocket launcher, right?
Yeah, there is.
Ain't dead?
No.
Don't die.
Dude, there was 3 dudes literally standing fucking on me. What the?
I am so done with this. Let me change weapons, man. You can't put a shotgun in your second slot, so you know goddamn full well someone could put a shotgun in. It's like, well, that was your fault. Was it? I didn't know a back-to-back was going to happen. Also, if that's the case, don't let shotguns be in the game. Like, you made a system that doesn't allow one of the types of guns to work very well. And it's like, what the fuck? Test it. Please, just test your fucking game.
It also doesn't help that when we start this fucking back-to-back, that it's like taking me away from like the front guy. I was gonna say,
I literally can't do anything. Like, I'm standing in front of a guy with a fucking goddamn
street sweeper, man.
With a fucking RPG, and I'm pressing the trigger, and he won't punch him. Punch him! Take the rocket launcher, punch him in the face with it. Like, for fuck's sake. Let me attach the melee button to the fucking firing button. That's a good idea.
For those keeping track, this is number 6.
God. What about if you just had the B button, like Halo? Weird how Halo managed to do it just fine, right? I don't think I've ever played a first-person shooter with good melee combat. Oh wait, yeah, I did. Fucking every other one but you. Come on, dude. Slow motion walking, but you're gonna come right out the fucking gate shooting super hard. Yep, okay. Whoa.
Oh, you died?
I died instantly. Why? Why, you may ask? Because at the end of the back-to-back, every time there's a guy with an RPG who shoots directly at you, which was a planned action by somebody on a hard mode where it will kill one of you instantly. Well, contrived.
This is number 7.
I don't know what else to do besides just keep doing it and just doing the insane thing, doing it over and over again, expecting a fucking different result.
Alright, so it took a 7. Oh no, it might take a little more. Nope, 7
Fuck
tries.
Alright.
7 tries, not bad.
Oh, no! Yeah, Jesus Christ!
I was like, get the fuck out.
Okay, fucking Rambo, calm down! God damn! He knows where you are exactly, and he's running, spamming shotgun at you. That's impressive, because I can't spam shotgun. It's like, what the fuck is wrong with this goddamn fucking AI? Wow, can I melee that guy, or...
Wow. That was awesome. Yeah, I hate the fucking aiming of this game.
Yeah, aiming is like the worst part. Who is shooting at me? With what? There's another guy running up on me?
Yep. Somewhere. Oh yeah, right there. I'm feigning death.
I'm like trying to shoot him, but I can't aim lower. I've never had that problem as I've watched being on the ground and literally seeing an AI aim directly down and shoot me.
Jesus Christ, I'm about to fucking die again.
Take all the fucking. There you go. You're invisible. What? What? No! Fuck you! Fuck you! Did you see that?
Yeah, dude, it was a headshot on his ass.
Dude, the moment you press the trigger, what? Gone. Instantly.
Oh, he's still got a grenade off, too.
Yeah, mine don't go off when I fucking go down. The moment, I'm so fucking livid. The moment you press the trigger button, I saw his head just vanish. It was like, bloop, gone. I was like, wow. You couldn't be more obvious about how fucking scummy your design of this game is. You would have to seriously fucking try to be more talking. Scummy.
What is this?
I don't know, we're turning on the fucking factory, I guess.
For what fucking reason?
I thought we were getting on a train.
Yeah, what happened to the fucking train? Oh, Jesus.
Trouble there?
Yeah, dude. Fucking can't aim at his ass.
Jesus!
Fucking Jesus Christ on a cross.
How do you even? You know, like, seriously, yeah. How do you even deal with AI that are this ridiculous with aiming that ridiculous? That guy was running in serpentine while still shooting and hitting you and fucking not looking at you the entire time. Oh. Okay. Shot him with a shotgun, but that guy was like, nah, that wasn't enough force to put me down. Oh, you're a blue guy, right? Oh, okay, yeah, that's... This way.
So not the broken tracks.
Okay. Rio, Salem, you there? I've been doing some digging on Dalton and Stockwell and... Hey, wait!
You're coming with me.
They got Alice!
Fuck this shit!
Seriously, I agree with you. Fuck this shit. This shit's fucking out of control now.
Shit's rigged, man.
Ro-Ro, fight the power. No? Oh. Oh, we each gotta do a crank?
Okay, let's
I guess
get
so.
Here. What the fuck are we gonna do now? Head back to Miami. We gotta rescue Murray.
Okay, let's do it.
Wait, what? On a train?
Hmm?
From China?
What?
And we still have to, like, get on a plane or a boat or something? Like
something to sneak us back into America?
Yeah, like, it's something to get back
into
America.
And not to mention, they chose, like, the farthest place away from the coast.
Yeah.
Like, the coast that we could easily, you know, access.
Yeah, we were in South Korea.
No, we were in China.
No, I'm saying before.
Oh, yeah. Whoever is responsible for this tragic incident, bring them to
justice. We owe you one, man.
Just take care of my pilot.
Oh, somebody gives a shit about the pilot.
Yeah.
That's nice.
And bring my plane back in one piece.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
We'll land at Marathon Airport and head straight for SSC Island. My guess is Dalton's gonna be...
They have their own island?
We need to keep him from...
I guess why not? You make that kind of money.
I just hope that hurricane doesn't hit.
When we come back, they're saying this could be bigger than
hurricane?
Katrina. A Category 5 hurricane headed straight for South Florida.
Still no response. No, sir. Not since they refueled in Mexico.
Scramble two of our birds and keep them out of the path of that storm.
Unidentified aircraft. Change course to 0790. We will escort you to landing. Do you copy?
What? What happened to the pilot?
Check this out.
Hands over your head.
Alpha Starling to Homestead. No response. It looks like the pilot's dead. Do you copy?
Aww.
We don't want another
The pilot's dead, dude.
Bring it down over the ocean. Copy that, Homestead. Over.
You know, you two really piss me off. I swear to God, if Dalton didn't have such a hard-on for the both of you, I'd have killed you a long time ago.
So we literally did not do anything that our Chinese friend or South Korean friend
Kill
asked us.
Like, seriously. What?
What the hell? Homestead to Alpha Star.
What's the status?
Starboard engine's out, sir. But I'm seeing what looks like gunfire in the passenger cabin. Please advise.
What's their heading?
Still on course for downtown Miami. If they make it through the hurricane.
We gotta get out of here. Take him down and get the hell out of there.
Why is he, like, looking like the Joker?
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
He didn't just shit!
That's a really long left in your name.
Yeah. Oh, it went back to him.
A really long. There's your stinger that I was thinking about.
Wait,
buying.
Are you gonna, like, shoot a stinger in an airplane?
Let's get out of here!
Open, damn it! Open!
I bet your smartest decision was shooting a stinger on an airplane that was
yeah.
already crashing.
Yeah. Fucking retard.
Oh my god, is that gonna crash in? Oh, like, is that gonna crash into the island? That's, like, ridiculous.
That'd be legit.
I think that guy's dead.
Dude, I'm shooting. I'm rootin', tootin', shooting.
I'll drive you. It's your turn.
Wait.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck me.
We're at Marathon Airport. Dalton's holding Mary hostage at SSC headquarters. Can you tell us the quickest way to get there?
Up here?
How do we get to her?
What?
He said Murray's being held here at the airport. He's in the area. We're supposed to look for some double doors on the top floor.
Top floor, double doors. Got it. Man, Tommy and Sue's gonna be pissed when he finds out we wrecked his plane. That plane cost $20 million easily.
He's going to have us killed.
Yeah, I think he's our boy. We're tight, man. He's not gonna do something that drastic.
Might actually. Then again, we'll probably just end up working for them.
Yeah.
Well, these guys are supposed to be trained mercenaries, and they're pretty bad.
What killed me?
I don't know what killed you, and I don't fucking know what hit me because everybody was running. That's why I was shooting. I was like, oh, they're all running away. And then someone just like, I guess as they were running, they were just like, and pinpoint accuracy to your head.
Dude, $35,000, man.
It's nothing. How are they so accurate? I can't even hit any of these fucking losers.
Oh, oh nice.
Thing, it's just me. Oh, voyage.
Watch out, grenade! Don't let them out of here!
Oh. Chase that guy.
I don't know if there's any more guys around here.
Fall in behind me and shoot.
Oh, well, it doesn't matter.
Oh my god.
Oh, are they shooting me with a sniper rifle?
Shit, Tice, I need some help.
I'm gonna start dragging you. I had to reload, apparently.
Oh.
shit. We're sending you back to the field medicine.
Oh my god.
Shit, Salem, help.
Okay. I think my favorite part is how that sniper rifle just one-shotted you.
Yeah.
Which I don't think I have a single gun that one-shots a person in this game.
No. Wow, that was some bullshit. Is this really what's going to prevent us from beating this goddamn game?
Hard difficulty? Fucking rolling. Yeah, you ain't gonna shoot a rolling man. Where you going, baby? Where you going?
He's like, wait, it's not fair.
You got a sniper rifle?
He's like, it's not fair.
I'm being flanked. Even as I'm rolling, he's getting pinpoint accuracy on me. I love it. Oh, no. No. That's a negatory. Those floors cleared.
One can hope.
Well, I don't care if it is or not. I'm going upstairs. Okay.
Wonder if this is the way to the luggage area.
Isn't this your airport for your base? Don't you know? Like...
Yeah, I told you he was gonna.
Clyde. He killed the pilot and crashed the plane.
Clyde! Move! Who is Clyde?
Philip Clyde. He works for SSC.
Tell you what, I'll send a helicopter to get you on the airport roof. Use the helicopter to find that motherfucker Clyde and kill him for me. Also, if you see any of Clyde's personal guards,
sounds good, man.
But Clyde is gonna be gone. We'll get him for you. What are you doing, man? Clyde died in the plane crash.
Relax, man. It'll be fine.
I mean, he just wants him dead. Wow! This guy's willing to pay us some hefty bucks to kill his dude's fucking bodyguards.
How much?
5,000 per bodyguard.
Wow.
And there was like 5 or 6 bodyguards.
Look at this! It's like Dalton sending a whole company after us!
Just be thankful we haven't had to fight any of our friends yet.
Yeah, that would suck.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna need some help. Down here, taking care of fucking old heavily armored fucker.
Damn it!
Gotta help me.
Well, he's dead, so you did your job.
Tice, they got me.
Who's shooting at me?
I legitimately don't know. Like, I don't see anybody. I just see bullets.
Hey, oh god.
Thing.
Oh my fucking god. Also, I need ammo as soon as possible.
I just need this fucking game to calm down. Like, give me better accuracy, give them fucking less, I don't know, fucking
something.
Bullshit. Yeah. Make them less bullshit.
Holy shit. Ooh. 20k for fucking killing the guards?
Basically, yeah.
Dude, you got it, man.
How do you even know I'm here?
Be careful. Oh!
Look at this! It's like Dalton sending a whole company after us!
Just be thankful we haven't had to fight any of our friends yet.
Yeah, that would suck.
Pretending to die.
Thank you. Oh, fuck! These goddamn guys hit for like a fucking train! I think the heat's on me. Fucking get up.
Nope, I was not.
Well,
I got blasted over to you though, so that was a good thing.
I need some help.
Dude.
No, no. Just. No, just. Pick him up! Why is the fucking. There's like a million buttons on the fucking Xbox and you don't use them! I don't get it! Like, how do you. The fucking...
Like R3 and fucking.
Yeah! Like, every button is used 3 times for fucking 12 abilities. And it's like, what? Why did you do this? Did you forget? Did you forget a controller has multiple buttons on it?
He's right fucking there! Get him!
How do you even know that? We just showed up.
What the fuck? There he is!
You wanna give me, that's fine. I'm over by the lockers.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm hidden. I didn't run out and fight anything.
Oh my god, stop.
Oh, you're not gonna let me fucking pull out a grenade and throw it? That's nice. God.
Jesus.
You just, you picked me up to drag me and it was like, yeah, you're almost dead. I was like, what?
Shit.
Trying to take out these other fuckers.
Damn it! What? Where are you? And how the fuck
they're
are you?
They're flanking the shit out of
dying.
Us. They're flanking us, and I can't see them.
I don't know what else we can do because, like, if we move in any position, it's like that one guy is standing in the middle of the map. And it's like, by the way, I have pinpoint accuracy and I can kill you instantly. But don't try to kill me because there's literally a million other people that are hidden behind things and you can't kill them because they're hidden behind things. And if you go up to them, I will kill you instantly. And it's like, I don't fuck. What do you want then? Okay, so let's just do this. Let's just all fucking chuck grenades in this fucking asshole. Look at that. I stood up for a second to throw a grenade and he's like, you're almost dead.
I think that should take care of him this time. Yep. He's dead.
Cool. Alright, that's the hardest guy to take care of. Let's go. Not going anywhere, pretty boy. Who's shooting me with that fucking ferocity? Jesus Christ.
Oh, there's another one.
Are you fucking kidding me? I was wondering who was almost killing me instantly. Oh my god.
Look at this. It's like Dawn sending a whole company after us.
Just be thankful we haven't had to fight any.
Why are there two?
Yet.
Yeah, that would suck.
Because why the fuck wouldn't there be? I'm going to watch our back. That was going to be
good. I'm taking all the fucking arrows there. You want to try throwing grenades at this fucking loser?
Well, I also want to make sure that we don't get flamed by that guy.
Go.
Whoop.
Trying to take all the aggro, but it's real hard. I'm just trying to kill one guy! Fuck off! I got like a goddamn armada after me for no reason.
And he's dead.
Ow.
He's taken care of now. Fuck this guy. Dude, this is getting ridiculous.
This is ridiculous. Fucking two shots with a shotgun. Best shotgun in the game. Still alive. And he's a blue guy. He's not even a red guy. Like, if he had the red marker, I'd be like, yeah, I guess I understand. Red markers are fucking strong.
Oh my god.
That was a headshot! Fuck this game! This game just fucking decided, like, nah, everything's real hard now.
And then you got this fucking dudes climbing through the goddamn window and shit.
Let me guess, there's no checkpoints this entire fucking goddamn area.
Careful. I'll try to start flanking him on the left.
Can we do overkill?
Wow. This dude still isn't dead, and I literally just shot him in the fucking face during an overkill.
Right? That's what I'm talking about. I shot this guy with a fucking shotgun. You got two guys running up on you.
Yeah, I know, because I had all the aggro.
Oh, cool. Nice. Where are you, shotgun fuck? Because I don't see you. I'm dead. That's the end of me. So you can do an overkill.
Yep. Fuck!
Oh, what was the problem, Mackenzie? Were you pressing A rapidly and it wasn't doing anything? Almost like this fucking bad idea? Yeah. Weird how that works.